moving into a circular economy, it requires that we go for radical and collaborative innovation.
We are remarkably on time so far, which means we are exactly as far behind as scheduled for.
I think circularity really is the future, and I would say that Europe has one main added value that we can give, and that is through research and innovation.
We work on tangible and concrete results, and I'm proud to say that the Netherlands is one of the first countries in the world where we've set quantitative goals. We want to be in a situation that in 2030 we can say we have actually reduced by 50% raw materials, and then in 2050 we want to become fully circular. But we cannot do it alone. We need other countries, including the Nordics, to scale up and speed up towards the transition of a circular economy.
There is a great understanding that we have to mitigate climate change by reducing the amount of waste and the pollution. And circular economies is a great tool for that.
So what we are doing now is to design all of our products from the very beginning to be repaired, repurposed, reused, resold, and eventually recycled. We will only use renewable and recycled materials by 2030, but transforming into a circular business is one of the biggest ambitions and opportunities for us in the future.
We need everybody on board. Collaboration is key.